This motor has 210,000 miles on it. It's never been rebuilt. I mean, the real question would be get two to 500 miles on it and see if it's still there. That would be a little bit. The severity of the wrap is definitely not too high.
So you've used this for years in your truck.
Smoother, right?
Yeah, I think smoother.
And we've been building